The theater world has undergone many changes during the COVID-19 pandemic, including socially distanced shows and online learning. One program that's felt this impact is TFMA.
When I'm sitting alone in my room doing a scene, I have to be the lighting director and the sound director. It's a really interesting way to learn, like do school for theater especially.
Along with online classes, TFMA is also trying to navigate performances in a post-pandemic world. Many theaters have been transitioning to online or socially distant shows, which involve pre-recording performances ahead of time with a limited cast and no audience.
I mean, it's forced a lot of theater artists to start thinking more like film artists, frankly. We don't have the same sort of control.
Their theaters are empty, but the show must go on for TFMA students, especially those getting ready to graduate. But what does the job market look like when stages across the nation have gone dark?
It's hard to even like wrap my mind around. Okay, in a year, I'm going to graduate and then have to do things. We can't even imagine what the world's going to be like in 3 months.
Students who are going through this right now are not alone. There's going to be a whole mini generation of students who learned this way, who had to go through this online class and online theatrical and film experience.
Though the future of the theater world remains uncertain, one thing is clear. TFMA students are equipped to deal with whatever is in store. Reporting outside Tomlinson Theater, I'm Porter Deacon, Temple Update.